We're sending help immediately, Mrs. Fletcher.
Dear Mr. Chief of Police, excuse my handwriting, but try to understand that I hurt us with a broken hand. I'm just one out of many from the inner city who's been a victim of unseen police brutality. Beaten with a billy club until I became numb. Just the wood bruises on my face from my handgun. They said that I was speeding, going over the limit. But when they pulled me over, man, they never gave me a ticket. They just said I better stick both of my hands up. My window real slow, I beat one dead nick, bro. But I was used to the routine. I moved at a slow pace, cause I don't wanna be a mistake. But that's when your boys got the trippin' on me. Put me in my car and it both started kicking on me. I ain't no puncher bag, man, my name ain't Grady. I'm ready for a cop to be beating me anytime that he's ready. So I drop to my knees and I cover my head tight. But that's when he bust me in the neck with a flashlight. But still I stayed calm and took the pain. Picturing my ancestors going through the same thing. But then I started thinking about the brother from Altadena. Who was to say I was the next on the agenda? So I got a flip, hurdle, hit the corner with flash.
Do it, Andrew.
Thinking about beating up the SF guys. What do you think about?
Huh?
Beating up the SF guys?
I'm down for it. What do you say?
I don't know.
Where are they?
Everyone's down for it.
Rock got some powder and soap. He went to his car to go and get it and never came back.